Okay. So today, I'm gonna go from Las Vegas to San Francisco, and I will be stopping at Los Angeles. I'm gonna try to do a legit start, so I'm gonna go through the checklist and maybe I will. It'll actually work. If not, I'll do the cheat. First things first. I need me some alcohol. Nice. Good Hennessy. Alright, see you there. I'm gonna try to actually, I don't know if you missed the first part, but I'm gonna actually try to do a legit startup instead of doing the cheat like I've been doing. So that means I'm actually gonna have to read. Also, I made a flight plan in SimBrief. I have no idea if it's going to work or not. And if it works, cool. If not, then I will just do it the old-fashioned way. Alright, let's get this party started. Battery switch. Let's get this asshole out of the way. Oh, I forgot to have that turned on. Shut up, Alexa. Standby power switch is... yeah, that's closed. Alternate flaps. Where the hell is that? The hell is that? Oh, alternate flaps are closed. Okay, good. Windshield wiper. Oops. It's on park. Hydraulic pump switch. I think. Okay, off. Landing gear lever. I'm pretty sure it's down, but yep, it's down. Three lights, yeah. Oh, I saw that they're on, I guess. Yep. Ground power available. I don't have ground power. Oh wait, actually I do, I think. I'm actually at a gate. I do not have ground power at this spot. Source light off. What's that? Oh, it's still... there he goes. Okay, I guess it's off. I don't know. Transfer bus. Yeah, off. Standby power off. Alright, first part of the checklist done. That deserves a drink. Alternate flaps. Yeah, those close. Just did that. Why are we doing it twice? Hydraulic pumps, switches. That's on this side, I think. Okay, I don't know where they are. Oh, I was right. Didn't we just do this? Okay, that's off, we know that. All the lights off on. Engine's AP fire switch. Yeah, it's, I'm sure it's in. Overhead detector switch. What's that? Okay, normal. Switch, test switch. Hold fault. Okay, so I'm supposed to do hold.
Cars via California 24 West and will take about 5 minutes in light
traffic. You can see the full directions on your phone. It didn't illuminate, but you know what? That's fine. That's fine, that's fine. That's fine. Switch. Overhead fire. Oops. It's your fire warning light. Yeah, okay, whatever. Extinguisher test position 1. That's, yeah, this guy. Suitable fuel pump. Oops. Actually, wait. Yeah, okay, whatever. For that. It's gonna take a minute, I guess. There we go. Fire detection, I think that's down below. Right? You know what? It's tested, fine, whatever. Oh, here we go. Stuff happened. Alright, done. Now we do preliminary flight check shit. Off the nav. Okay, that's the overhead. Assuming that's what that was. Yep, that was. On and then off. Oh, on and then off? Oh, I see, on and off, okay. GPS light? What the hell is that? Okay, just gonna assume it's off. Just gonna turn this off. Reverse lights. Yeah, whatever. VCC switch. Passenger. My passengers don't need oxygen. Recorder switch. I think that's up here. Yep, it's good. There's okay. Stall warning. Stall warning 2 didn't work. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna pretend that worked. Hydraulic quantity? What the hell is that? Is it this? No. I don't know, it's one of those. Whatever, it's fine. Yeah, I'm sure that's good. Manual gear extension. What the fuck is that? I don't know, it's good. Parking brake. Yes. Oh wait, actually that doesn't turn that on in here. Fuck. Yeah. That's fine. CDU pre-flight. What's that? I don't know what that is. Flight control, guard switches, that's upper panel, I think. Oops, clearly not upper. Flight control. Ah, there we go, yep, they're closed. Low pressure light illuminated, yes it is. Flight spoiler switch guard closed, yeah, it's closed. Yaw dampener. Light is off, steady, hydraulic low quantity light. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Alternate flaps, that's closed. Switches off. That's off. Field, what the fuck is that? Field diff pressure? Oof. What the fuck is that? Yep, you know, it's fine. Speed trim light. But it's not off. What the hell? So did I miss a step? Because this is still on. And you know what? It's fine. Whatever. Oh wait, iris transfer switch. What is that? Yeah, it's normal, normal, normal. Did all that already. I think. Yeah, it's not like we're gonna use the fire extinguishers in flight anyways, who cares? Wait, the APU's already started. Why is it asking me to do this again? Okay, you know what, fuck it. We're gonna just do this. The right button. Gate 52. Not in database? Okay, then that's fine. Okay, we're gonna go from that one. Button, I guess. Oh, I guess I was pushing buttons too fast. Save. Oops. Shit. Not save. Activate. Sexecute. Clearance. Let me see if this works. So it doesn't connect to... Okay, shows up there, but not here. Alright, screw it. We're going south. Six.
Las Vegas ground, PROLAPSABUTTHOLE03 with mic request taxi for takeoff south departure.
PROLAPSABUTTHOLE03 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 8 left using taxiway Charlie Whiskey Cross runway 1 right Whiskey Cross runway 1 left Whiskey Foxtrot Bravo Hotel. Contact tower on 119.9 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 8 left via taxiway Charlie Whiskey Cross runway 1 right Whiskey Cross runway 1 left Whiskey Foxtrot Bravo Hotel Prolapse Butthole 03.
Yeah. Alright, that's good, I guess. Okay. Oh wait, I gotta add some fuel, don't I? Okay, whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this do whatever. Okay. Oops. Shit. What was that originally? Was that on or off? Because it's on now. No, same GPU. My GPU is arriving tomorrow. This is the old one, the 2880 Super. Oh shit. Well, you know what? This is what it is. Let's just get to the engine starting part. Should I do the checklist? No, you know what? I went halfway through the checklist. The checklist can suck it. Because we can and we're supposed to, I guess. Oh, I guess we should close the ramp while we're at it. Hey, ramp truck, get the fuck out of here. I ended up getting the EVGA 3080, the version with the 12 gigs of RAM. I don't think I'm going to sell the 2080 right now. I'm probably gonna eventually use it in a new machine for doing video rendering. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Good, okay. Wait, when did they ask for taxi? I didn't ask for taxi. Oh, well.
Las Vegas ground PROL FSBUTTHOLE 03 requesting pushback.
PROLE PSBUTTHOLE 03 pushback request accepted.
Back ever. Also, there seems to be something wrong here. Oh, there we go. What the fuck? Why is that still attached to the plane? I'm gonna pretend I don't see that. Yep, I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that.
Las Vegas ground PROLE PSBUTTHOLE 03 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
PROLE PSBUTTHOLE 03, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Okay, we're gonna pretend we didn't see any of that.
Vegas ground PROLE PSBUTTHOLE 03 requesting the end of pushback.
PROLE PSBUTTHOLE 03 request to end pushback received.
Oh, here we go. I should probably also turn off APU, I don't need it. I can also figure out the rest on en route or whatever. That reminds me, what was my altitude I was supposed to go to? Tommy. Okay, whatever. I'll figure it out on the fly. I'm gonna guess 8,000 feet, because why not? Guess while we're on the ground, it's That's this jackass.
Glide slow. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up.
Airspeed low. Airspeed low.
TCAS test passed.
Oh yeah. This time it passed. taking off on... supposed to do, but that's what I'm doing.
Las Vegas Tower PROLAPSIBUTTHOLE 03 at runway 8 left ready for departure to the south.
PROLAPSIBUTTHOLE 03 altimeter 29.97 wind 019 at 7. South departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 8 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 8 left prolapse butthole 03.
Number 2 for landing.
Delta 321, taxi.
Okay.
Cleared ILS runway 25.
Bank angle.
Cleared ILS runway 25,
left approach to wings 461. Bank angle.
That would be better, okay.
Clear to land runway, 2 full right. JetBlue 5, 23 exit runway, when able. Steer wings 461, follow the aircraft on the runway. Wind 248 at 17. Clear to land runway, 25 left. Clear to land runway, 25 left, Spirit wings 461.
Assuming 10% flaps is good enough. Speed 186. I guess that's good too.
JetBlue 523, contact ground on 121.75. Delta 2572, turn next taxiway.
1,000.
Oh, enough time for a drink.
Going to 121.75, JetBlue 523.
Too fast? No, it's not.
Traffic.
Don't care.
PRLA PSEBUTTHOLE 03, did you hear my last transmission? Delta 2572, contact ground on 121.65. Spirit Wings 461, turn next taxiway.
Clear to land runway 24 right, prolapse butthole 0 tree.
5, not too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
No, it's not.
Too low, terrain. Too low,
one
terrain.
121.65
for Delta 2572. Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
Spirit Wing 461, turn next taxiway.
Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
20. 10.
I could have made that turn, but it didn't.
PLLA PSEB UTT JLE 03, turn next taxiway. Spirit Wings 461, turn next taxiway.
Oh, it's like I'm driving drunk here.
Spirit Wings 461, contact ground on 131.075.
Here. We'll cut back one of the engines. On APU. There we go. Damn it, one of these. There you go. With the... APU is running good. We're gonna leave all that live. So that way we can do our next run. First thing is first. Flex the menu button. Alright, everyone, get the fuck out. Stairs? Really? Look at that. It's got stairs. Hell yeah, everyone get the fuck out. And some people probably took a shit when I accidentally turned off the oxygen, so let's air out the cabin, shall we? Air out that cabin because everyone probably voided their valves when they died when I turned off the oxygen. Alright, now for the next trip, we'll be going to going to go from Los Angeles to SFO. I'll have to remember that this part's going to take the longest. Load that shit. Activate, execute, and then let's see. And this time we'll be going north, so that's going to be 5.
Los Angeles ground, PROLAPSABUTTHOLE 0 tree with golf request taxi for takeoff departure to the north.
PROLAPSABUTTHOLE 0 tree taxi to and hold short of runway 25 right using taxiway Sierra Charlie Charlie 1 Bravo Bravo 1. Contact tower on 119.8 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 25 right via taxiway Sierra Charlie Charlie 1 Bravo Bravo 1 PROLAPSABUTTHOLE 0 tree.
Shit. So 25 right. 25 right, so that would be going out towards the sea. And 6. How do I help turn that shit on? This damn map. Bitch, I have no idea. You know what? It's good enough. Let's execute. We'll do 10% flaps because that's how I'm going to do it. That may not be correct, but no, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I'm not a real pilot. Oops, shit. No, this button mashing seems to work pretty well. Okay, what's happening? Alright, well, we're airing out the airplane from all the dookies that everyone done and we get some more alcohol. See for the win. Alright, let's close these doors. I think we've aired out the cabin enough. Taxing and stuff after I turn the engine back on. Why does an engine fail? GPU is on, obviously. Oh, there it is. Okay. You have to turn the pack off first. I'm guessing, I don't know.
Los Angeles ground, Pier Olive SAB UTTHOLE 0 tree requesting pushback.
PRLA PSEB UTTHOLE 0 tree pushback request accepted.
I guess I should turn off all this. Oops, it was already on.
PSEB UTTHOLE 0 tree requesting the end of pushback.
PRLA PSEB UTTHOLE 0 tree request to end pushback received.
Okay, both engines are alive. Turn off APU. Probably turn off the parking brake. Okay, autopilot, let's do let's do 8,000 feet, because that sounds like a number that it should use.
Los Angeles ground, Yukon 8201 heavy, requesting the end of pushback. Yukon 8201 heavy request to end pushback received.
Let's do 220 for our get the fuck out speed.
Los Angeles ground, Yukon 8201 heavy with golf, ready to taxi IFR. Yukon 8201 heavy taxi.
I turn on my taxi lights
contact
so everyone knows that I'm taxiing
in
the middle of the day. Altitude will be say 4,000 feet. Let's do initial climb of 4,000. Yeah, because that doesn't sound correct. Speed is, oops, that's heading. Actually, no, that's okay, heading. Where the fuck is it? There she goes, sorry. Oh, going the wrong way. Close enough. 297. Then flaps, I think I set it for 5%, so let's do, or 10%, I mean. So we will go to 10. Percent fraps. I think that's what you normally do for takeoff. I don't know if that's true, but if it's wrong, it's wrong. Can't believe I forgot to start recording. That means I'm going to have to download the video from Twitch. Also, I don't know if you heard that. If you didn't hear that, then, or if you heard that, then there's ducks. I have ducks in that condo. Ooh, smelly ducks. Ooh. Smelly ducks. Truck that. No one's gonna know.
Tower PROLAPSIBUTTHOLE 03 ready for departure to the north at runway 25 right.
PROLAPSIBUTTHOLE 03, altimeter 29er, decimal 98, wind 248 at 22. Departure to the north approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 25 right.
Why? Oh, parking brake.
Cleared for takeoff runway 25 right, prolapse butthole 03.
Trying to land, don't look like it, so we are going to do this thing. Alright, and let's just go. Why? Turn, master caution, why? Oh, there you go.
Nuts. V1.
Rotate. Rotating these nuts.
Positive rate of climb.
Positive rate of these nuts.
PRLA PSEB UTT Joel E 03, continue for north departure. PRLA PSEB UTT Joel E 03, leaving light airspace frequency change approved.
Los Angeles Tower PRLA PSEB UTT Joel E 03, frequency change.
It was one of those buttons that would make it work. Should be okay. Okay, this time I'm going to auto brake to max and see what happens. Ooh, there's a Concorde over there. Nice. Turn off the landing gear. That's a good number. Four. I don't think we need weather or terrain radar because we're fine enough. Let's do weather. Go to well, it's a good altitude. Let's say 22. Let's make it 223. Yes, 223. Probably should turn that shit off. These are not landing. Fuel's off. Everything else is normal. So that's what that means. So this is my headwind right there. Direction and speed. Okay, good to know. Probably gonna not remember that, but that's okay. Okay.
Thank you. So it's getting deeper. Actually, it's a joint. Hey, what's up? I'll take me. Up. Shift to work. 800. Yeah, too much. So, 805. I'm gonna turn that off. I'm gonna take it. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Fast for flaps, let's find out. Flaps 5. Nope, good, okay, flaps 5. Drop to 3,000. Actually, let's make it 4,000 feet. And then I'm gonna slow my speed to 210. Because that seems about right. Go to flaps next. Flaps 2. Oh wait, I also flaps 1, so now I'm at flaps 2. Alright. Going at? Yeah, flaps 2. Wait. Is that flaps 2? Yeah, that's flaps 2. If I get flaps 5. Yeah, let's go to flaps 10. Fuck it. Yeah, we're at flaps 2. Ooh, okay. Alright, let me slow down. It's too fast. Let's go to 190 as our speed. Should take me right on course. I should be close enough to the runway. Slow down to 180 sounds good. I'm gonna turn off terrain radar because I don't need it. There's nothing in front of me that I want to do anyways. weather, traffic is on, good. Turn on approach mode. I don't think it's gonna work. Too far to the right. Alright, fuck it. I waited too long, and then the car was signaling. Tell me what to do. I'm following the stupid red things.
Increase climb.
No, decrease climb. He should increase climb. In fact, he should go around.
Descent.
Clear to land runway 28 left for last butthole 03.
Yeah, me first, buddy. I'm gonna make your ass go around. I'm not going around. First. Me.
What
about me? And I'm too low.
400. Too low. Terrain.
Now I'm too far to the right. But
too low. Terrain. 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 Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
Generic 7 Juliet Bravo,
low,
go around.
Terrain.
That's right.
Too low,
you
terrain.
Go around, not me.
Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
Going around generic 7 Juliet Bravo. Yeah.
was a terrible, that was okay landing.
Going to 133, decimal minor 5, generic 7 Juliet Bravo.
Turn on the taxi lights because I can't see during the day.
PRLAPSEBUTTJOLLY03X runway when able.
Yeah, I'll have to hear that shit.
PRLAPSEBUTTJOLLY03, contact ground on 121.8.
121.8 PRLAPSEBUTTJOLLY03. San Francisco ground, PRLAPSEBUTTHOLE03, request taxi to the gate. 121.8 PRLAPSEBUTTHOLE03.
Alpha 5, via taxiway, Echo Alpha Mike 1.
Taxiing to gate Alpha 5 using taxiway Echo Alpha Mike 1, PRLAPSEBUTTHOLE03.
This is gonna turn on the damn thing. Sorry, buddy. Me first. What the fuck's wrong with my taxi thing? This door told me to go this way, so originally. Out of this. Actually a good flight, you know what that means? So we can get the passengers sick. do a proper shutdown, shall we? Fuck it, everyone get the fuck off my airplane. Shutdown complete. Well, that was fun. Hope you didn't enjoy a terrible landing and stuff.
Thank you
for watching and stuff.